I'm Nduati, and I'm the youth nation leader in this country. I mean, I'll tell you what it is that 2013 to 2016, and I was given some roles there, which I thank God. And after that, we saw that the nation is all about. First of all, before that, I served under the youth council. That is, we needed a voice that cuts across the bureaucracies in government. And in the process, we realized we had other departments such as Presidential Delivery Unit, and we were missing out on the Presidential Youth Unit. And in the process, I was given the mandate under the Presidential Youth Unit to be the person. So my role as a youth president is to give advice and to actually give that kind of input to the presidency. You know, me sauti yangu ni ya vijana wa mashinani. What you tell me, what you want done within the presidency, without going through the bureaucratic engagements, ministerial processes and all that, which we have to go through. I am the person who highlights these things, make them in a short way communicable to the presidency. What we must realize is the presidency is a big office which has different stations, which we call ministries, with their ministers. So what happens is sometimes you take an issue with the ministry and that hierarchy presidency, but to communicate it, to keep on the presidency, you know, follow up and all that, that's a role that I play, and I have been vocal in that. So a lot of the work that we are doing is advocacy. My defense for the young people is our rightful opportunities, both from the financial sector, economically, socially, and politically, must be addressed. And we are taking our space like it is yesterday, and the information I'm giving you is you have to be informed and get reformed immediately. If you are not on board, get on board very fast. I appreciate the platform you have. I really thank God for it.